Is this Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's mystery matchmaker? One of Prince Harry's oldest friends is thought to be the mystery matchmaker who set the royal up with bride-to-be Meghan Markle. The engaged pair, who will wed at Windsor Castle next May, credit the beginnings of their fairy tale love to an unidentified mutual friend, reports The Sunday, but all signs point to that pal being Violet von Wessenhills, one of Prince Harry's oldest family friends, whose father is a former Olympic skier and close friend of the Prince of Wales. The 33-year-old's meetings with Ms. Markle, 36, suggest a close friendship blossoming at the same time as the critical first date in July last year. While Prince Harry, 33, was trying to make sure I've got good chat in his first two rendezvous with the Suits actor, Ms. von Wessenhills had an opportunity to talk up her childhood friend while working with Ms. Markle. The public relations director for fashion label Ralph Lauren had dressed her friend on a press day for Suits, with the actor posting a stylish snap on Instagram on June 30th with the caption, "Thanks Violet von Wessenhills." Loved up Instagram photos in the week following the shoot suggest an intertwining of their fates, as Ms. Markle posted tantalizing pictures of the successful wooing by the prince with pictures of stunning bouquets and kiss me love hearts. In a BBC interview following the announcement of the engagement, the pair confirmed their two dates took place in London before a secret holiday in Botswana, where Prince Harry was working. In the same televised appearance, they explained how they were introduced by a mutual female friend on a blind date, whose identity they would not reveal. Ms. Wessenhills and Ms. Markle hung out during a press trip to Wimbledon last year courtesy of Ralph Lauren, which designed the outfits for the umpires, line judges and ball girls and boys at the tournament. Ms. Markle, who will seek to gain British citizenship after marrying the prince, was wowed by the lawn tennis tournament, posting a selfie of her smiling friends on July 4th with the caption, "How much more could I adore this gem? Thank you, Violet von Wessenhills." Yesterday, Ms. Wessenhills did not deny that she had been responsible for setting up their first date. She told the Daily Telegraph, "I might leave that for other people to say who it is. It's a great story and I am sure they are going to be very happy together. I am just happy they are really happy. They are great together. They certainly are."